You'll see many amazing robots doing amazing demos. But there's no robot in the world that can come to your messy apartment, clean your kitchen, wash all your dirty clothes, and clean it all up. There's just no robot that can handle all those different types of things. I'm Pete Florence.
My name's Lucas Manuelli. We're here in the Robot Locomotion Group at MIT.
This latest work is self-supervised correspondence in visuomotor policy learning. I think what's particularly exciting about it is that we can enable robots to do a wide variety of tasks with a very small amount of human effort. For example, for some of these tasks, we used as few as just 6 minutes of training data for the robot to then be able to do the task reliably. So we want to put in a very small amount of human effort and have the robot learn a new task such that we can put in a small amount of human effort for one task and another task and eventually be able to scale up such that robots can do a whole huge variety of helpful tasks. This is a quite different paradigm to be in than a lot of traditional robotics, where the robot basically looks once at the environment and then decides what to do and closes its eyes. That's much different than constantly looking at what's happening in the world and constantly deciding new things. In the second paradigm where we're doing this real-time feedback, it certainly helps them handle the wide diversity of objects and physics that robots will encounter in the world.